Your mother led us to glorious victory. The odds were against us, and our hearts were uncertain. I was your mother's sole confidant. For the words she could share with no one else, I was there to listen. It's the mark of a great leader, knowing just what to keep hidden from everyone you're trying to protect. Everyone except me. Welcome to Rose's secret armory.
Whoa. I've been here before.
What? You must be thinking of someplace else. I'm the only other crystal gem who's ever witnessed the armory's magnificence before now. Rose didn't have a lion.
It seems like her stuff in there.
No, Rose didn't have a lion, because if Rose had a lion, I would have known about it.
Rose kept many things secret, even from us.
But not from me! I was the one she told everything!
Yo, you're not the only one who misses her!
You can't understand how I feel! None of you had what we had!
Nobody cares! Nobody cares!
Nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares! Nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares!
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 Nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares. Nobody cares, nobody cares. Nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares.
Nobody freaking cares. Nobody freaking cares.
I'm just trying to tell you that no one gives a crap.
It's true.
And if you keep on talking, well, then I will just ignore you. Oh my god, you are still going. How many times do I have to emphasize that no one's listening? Why can't you take a hint?
Why can't you press the concept that no one has any interest whatsoever? Why is that so hard?
And if you really, really think there's people listening, then I'm sorry, but I have to bring the news to you. The truth is really that nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares.